your voice and know what you're talking about.